Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to share with you my January favorites. So I'm going to start off by showing you my makeup favorites, and the first product that I have is the True Match foundation from L'Oreal. I have the shade 1N, which is ivory, and I really like this foundation. It's the one I wear today, and this has been my go-to foundation for like every day when I'm at work, because it holds up super well throughout the day, and it just looks really natural on the skin. So lately I've been really liking using more lighter cover foundations, and although this foundation is definitely a medium cover foundation, I've really been loving using this for my everyday foundation when I go to work, because it gives me enough coverage and I like sharing this out. So yeah, I've been loving using this. So the next two products are two products that I'm currently using in my product pan, and I will link my playlist for my project pan up in the corner. I won't show you the progress today, you have to wait for my update on my project pan. So the first product is the Urban Decay Primer Potion, and this one is like, it's so good. I've been using this like every day now since it's in my project pan, and I really can tell how much better my eyeshadows are lasting throughout the day. And yeah, like I've been neglecting using eye primer for a long time, and I didn't really use it for every day. But I can definitely tell a difference when using this, and this is now turning into a staple in my makeup bag, and I probably will repurchase this after it runs out. But this one in particular is getting pretty old, so I'm still happy that I put it in my project pan. So the next product that I have in my project pan that's also in my favorites is the Sleek Contour Kit. And like I said, I won't open up this to show you the progress because I want to save that for my update video. But this is in the shade Light, and I will give you some swatches of this. So these are the swatches of the Sleek Contour Kit right here, as you can see. I'm using both of these products today. I'm using this one as a bronzer and this one as my highlight, and you can see them right there. And I just love using this for every day, and I like how convenient it is to have both the bronzer and the highlight in the same palette. And putting this product into my project pan has really made me get into using bronzer again, because I didn't use it for a very long time because I thought I was too pale at the moment, but I've been loving using this really lightly on my cheeks, and I just think that although it doesn't take away from my paleness currently, because I actually really enjoy being paler in the winter, it just gives me like a more dimension to my face, and I've been loving using that. So the next products that I have will probably come as no surprise to you if you watch any of my recent videos, and those are the ColourPop Super Shock Shadows. These four are my favorites, and I wrote it down, and I will show you them one by one. So the first one I have here is Lightning Bug, and I will leave my ColourPop Super Shock Shadow collection up in the cards if you want to see swatches of these. But this one is just like gold copper color, and it's so reflective. You can see that it's such a beautiful color. And I've been loving using this all over the lid and with like something simple in the crease, and letting this be the focus of my eye look, and it's just so beautiful. And pro tip, if you have blue or green eyes, this shadow would really make them pop, and yeah, I've been loving using this shade. The next shade I have here is Sequin, and Sequin is a rose gold, leaning more towards the rosy side. So it's a very like pinky rose gold color, and it has a pink and silver glitter in it, and it's so beautiful using on the lid. I've been loving using this together with my MAC Amorous Alloy, I think, my MAC shadow from my project pan. I've been loving using this all over the lid and putting that in my crease and outer corner, and yeah, I've been loving using this like so much for work. I think I use this color probably like twice a week at least, and yeah, this is one of my favorites. So the next color is pretty similar to Sequin, and that is Amaze. I would say that this is probably also a rose gold color, but this is way more like bronzy and golden, as you can see. I love using this kind of in the same way as I use Sequin, and also what I've been loving using with this is just popping it like in the center of my lid when I use my project pan shadows, because it just gives like a little bit of sparkle and something extra to your eye look, and that's kind of what I like using all of these for. But yeah, this is my third favorite. And the fourth favorite I have is Sailor, and this one is a super interesting color. It's kind of like a champagne-y beige color with blue like reflective, like blue, purple, iridescent glitter it, and it's so stunning. Like in some light it looks like super blue, and in others it looks purple, and I don't know if you can tell, but this is a beautiful, beautiful color, and I've been loving using this kind of on the inner third of my eyes and also in my inner corners. And this is just such a unique, pretty color, and I definitely recommend it. It's like I don't have anything like this in my collection, and I love this color so much. So moving on, the next product that I have is this one from Aunt, and this is the Ready for Takeoff Peel Off Base Coat. And I've been loving using this. I got this back in the beginning of January, I believe, and I've been using this basically every time I do my nails now. First of all, this has really, really helped me using more glitters, because before I like rarely use glitters because I hated taking it off. But this really works very well for taking off nail polish, like peeling them off. And this has also really helped me change out my polish and my manicure more often, because before I could go like 10 to 14 days like not changing my nail polish, because my nails are pretty strong and they don't chip very easily. But using this has really, really helped like me keeping my manicure like fresh and just, I don't know, experimenting more with colors. Although you have kind of to be a bit careful with this, and I really suggest wrapping your tips when using this, because otherwise they can chip easier. Like I said, my nails doesn't really chip very easily otherwise, but I've been like noticing that my nails chip a little bit easier. But in my case, I really don't mind, since I both have my product polish, which makes me like use more polish obviously, and also because I really like experimenting and changing up my nail polish, and this has really made that much easier, because it takes away the most boring part, which is taking it off with acetone. But yeah, I love using this. So then I have two more products to share with you guys, and that's both skincare products. And the first one has been a favorite of mine since I basically got it, and that is the Ordinary AHA 30% plus BHA 2% peeling solution. This one is hands down my favorite skincare product of all time. I love using this. As you can see, I just shook it up, but I don't have very much left of this. And this just like really peels off like all the dead skin, and also just like makes my skin so smooth, and it helps with my breakouts and make my skin more clear. And basically I've been using this once to two times every week, and I'm in desperate need of a repurchase of this, but I recommend this like so, so much. The only thing to keep in mind with this product is that you have to be a bit careful with it, because it's a very strong chemical peel. But like it says to leave it on for maximum 10 minutes, but sometimes I leave it on for half an hour and it's fine for me. But my skin isn't very sensitive. But yeah, this kind of stings when you first put it on. But yeah, I just really love the effect that this has on my skin. And yeah, as long as you're being a bit careful with it in the beginning when you try it out, I would definitely recommend you trying this. And then the last product that I have is from Kiehl's, and this is the Hydro Plumping Retexturizing Serum Concentrate. And this is something that I use in the mornings before I put my makeup on, if I feel my skin is very dry, because this has a lot of glycerin in it, and this just makes it feel like you put like water on your face, but like not like in a really good way. I don't know how to explain it, but I found that this really helps me when putting on makeup. But yeah, my skin has been very dehydrated lately, and if I feel like my skin isn't hydrated enough in the morning, I just put some of this on, and it really, really helps my like makeup last longer, because my skin is more hydrated, and also just gliding on much better. And I've really been loving this product for my dehydrated skin. So those were all my favorites for January. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and please let me know what's been your favorite products for January down below, and I will talk to you later. Bye guys!